Hey guys, what's up? It's Isabelle and welcome back to a brand new video. Today, I'm in a very good mood. As you can probably tell, I'm just having a good day. A great day. Today, I am finally giving you guys another playlist video. I know you've all been waiting for this a very long time. I think the last time that I posted like an actual legitimate 20-minute long playlist video was in the summer, and that's just a long time for you guys to be waiting. So for all my subscribers that have stuck with me, I love you guys so much. And I'm back with some more music. We're in a good mood. I have this new beanie. You guys have to let me know if you like it or not. I like it, but I have this coffee that my very sweet boyfriend brought me. So Alex, if you're watching this, thank you very much. Today I am back and I'm going to share my music with you once again. I'm actually covering like kind of two of my playlists that I've been listening to recently, just because I haven't given you a playlist video like this in a while, and I feel like I need to give like what I've been listening to over the past like month or two. I hope you enjoy. Like, I hope these are still interesting to you guys and you still want to listen to them, and I'm really hoping we don't lose light because, okay guys, so if it gets a little dark, we'll just turn on the lights above us. Without any further ado, let's go ahead and start this video. If you're new, subscribe down below. If you like my music, give this video a thumbs up and comment down below like any more song suggestions that you think that like maybe I would like, because I do read all of your comments and I have gotten like good songs out of the comment sections of my playlist videos before. So feel free to leave like your favorite songs or songs you think I would like down below, because I will definitely probably listen to them. Also, follow my Instagram. It's right here, and it's also link down below. I post a lot on there and I would love it if you'd go follow me on Spotify. I literally make playlists all the time. All the songs and names of the songs will be on the screen like right here, and my playlist will also be linked down below if you want to go find them. But the playlist that I'm covering today, the first one is called I'm Just Trying to Finish the Semester. So this was kind of like last month's type of stuff. And then the one that I've been listening to a little bit more recently is called Lights Down. We're starting off with some Miley. Her album is so good. Oh my gosh.
Flowers in hand, waiting for me. Every word of poetry. Won't call me by name, only baby. Everyone says I look happy. When it feels right.
Her whole album is honestly amazing, so listen to the whole thing. Oh my gosh, a new like recent artist that I've been pretty obsessed with. I don't even know how to pronounce her name. I'm sure you guys have probably like heard some of her music on TikTok, but you'll see like her name on the screen. I love all of her songs. So this is Young Life Crisis.
Meltdown on my best friend's couch. Lines on the table and put them in my mouth. Still in love with my ex. Speaking of, guess I should probably send them a text. There's something called Young Life Crisis, pour it on ice. I take it down with problems and pride. A dash of disappointment, little bit of lime. Chase it with some poison.
Ooh, Conan Gray. It's a necessity in this car.
But I'm the only one that can make you feel right. I'm the only one that you think of at night. Baby, don't lie to me as your lifeline. Other boys and girls never really made you feel right. Cause I can't explain why I'm always turning your mind. Can't you see the answer? It's right in front of your eyes. You and me were obviously other lovers. Give you no love. Cause I'm the only one that has made you fall in love. So just
let's talk about Taylor Swift for a minute. Her new albums have been superior. Folklore was amazing, and Evermore, in my opinion, was even better. There was a lot of Evermore in this playlist video. So we're gonna start with some Taylor Swift, and we're gonna play her whole album is in this playlist for the record, but I'm just gonna play like a few of my top ones. So we're gonna do Willow. Cause it makes me feel like I'm in love.
I'm like the water when your ship rolled in that night. On the surface, but you cut through like a knife. The more that you say, the less I know. Whatever you stray, I follow. I'm begging for you to take my hand, make my plans. That's my man. Life was a willow.
recent obsession of mine has been Kid Laroi. We all know his song Without You on TikTok, so we're gonna start with that one, but then we're gonna get into some, but we starting with this one.
You cut out a piece of me and now I bleed eternally left here without you. Without you, I can't believe that you would have been leaving, and I can't take it back. So in the past is where we'll leave it. So there you go. Oh, can't make a wife out of a home. Oh, I'll never find the words to say I'm sorry, but I'm scared to be alone. You cut out a piece of me.
Yeah, we love him. Tate McRae, another one of my favorites. You guys all know that I love her, and she recently came out with another single, so we're gonna play it.
Are you okay? 'Cause you're the one I need in space. I'm finally now I'm doing fine. You would rather see me cry. Are you okay?
My friend Josie, you guys know her, she's been on the channel before. We actually made an entire One Direction playlist video before and it kind of popped off. So we have two of them actually, but she got me a little hooked on Why Don't We. I am not like super obsessed with them, like One Direction level obsessed, but I'm definitely super excited for their new album that's coming out, and their three singles. So I'm gonna play Lotus In for you because it's definitely my favorite, and the music video, superior. Literally, I've watched that music video way too many times. Gives me so many good vibes. I just got chills. Maybe because it's cold outside, but
we're moving on the dance floor. I caught you looking over at me and my friends. I think we both know how this night's gonna end. The way that you move your hips and the rhythm on the beat, you got me so nervous. Like this wasn't a part of the plan. You look so.
I think everybody knows how much I love Juice WRLD. If you don't know, you know now. And it's actually really tragic because we're not even gonna mention it. But I love Juice WRLD. Okay. He has this unreleased song. It's called Cigarettes. I thought I had Cigarettes downloaded. But we will just play another Juice WRLD song that I have in this playlist instead because we're not dealing with this.
Hurry up and give me your bag. How would you are not a fan? I see it coming. I see it coming. But I still can.
All right, another one of my favorites recently, Machine Gun Kelly.
Hey.
You know my ex.
That makes it all feel complicated.
Yeah. You walked in my life at 2 a.m. Is it wrong if I come up with you and pull the trunk on the elevator?
This song gives me such good vibes.
New York City.
Mood change. This is one of my favorites off the album. I'm gonna cry.
Bustling crowds of silent sleepers. You're not sure which is worse. Because I dropped your hand while dancing, left you out there standing, crestfallen on the landing. Champagne problems, your mom's ring in your pocket, my picture in your wallet, your heart was glass, I dropped it. Champagne problems. You might as touch on the Chevy door, November flush and your flannel cure. This dorm was once a madhouse. I made a joke, well it's made for me. How evergreen, our group of friends, don't think we'll say that word again. And soon they'll have the nerve to deck the halls that we once walked through. One for the money, two for the show. I never was ready, so I'll watch you go. Sometimes you just don't know the answer, so someone's on their knees and asks you. She would have made such a lovely bride, but a shame she's thin her head. But you'll find the real thing instead. She'll patch up your tapestry that I shred.
Okay, I literally played through that whole song.
I've been the same ever since the first day. Got me acting surprised, but you always know. Maybe it's time for me to find somebody else. Like I always do. I know you, ooh, wasting all my time with you, ooh, wasting all with someone new, stuck up in my ways and
you say that you hate it, but
you always knew. Said I wouldn't drink, but I did the same day. And I lied to your face like I always do.
Okay, literally this lighting is getting really bad. Okay guys, back to the video. Play some SZA. You all know what song this is.
It's so divey.
Good day in my mind, safe to take a step out. Get some air now, cut your head out. Put some ice, but you'll be heavy in my mind. Can you get the head down? I need rest now. Baby, baby, baby. I've been on my empty mind. You said the best of me on you, baby.
You can come get real
shit up. You know me, sometimes I be wrong. I'm like, come and put that thing on me. Don't be running from it. If I like it, I spend money on it. Get whatever from me. In your business, I do real shit. I drop cash at the dealership. They'll mail you pink slip. She make sure she keep her nails dip and a wig face. When the
Dior. I feel like this playlist sucks. I'm sorry. I'm having a good time.
I've been holding on. Don't know why. Love's not everyone, but I still try. I've been holding on, don't know why. Love's not for everyone, but I still try.
Yeah, baby, what you talking about? Don't know why they act. Looking at your phone, but you won't hit me back. I'm never coming home. I don't know what to do. Coming home.
Olivia O'Brien. Loves her so much.
Hate to say it's true, but I can't get you off my mind. I'm thinking about your body, how it feels when you're so mine. So look me in the eyes, tell me that you want me. Tell me pretty lies, tell me I'm the only. Even if you don't mean it, touching you is holy.
Such a vibe. I found it through TikTok and oh my gosh. I actually don't usually like his listening to a lot of Frank Ocean recently, but like in my bedroom at night, like when I'm just like laying on my floor, like vibing.
Sometimes I get a little too hurt. Got my mind going places it ain't wanna go. And you, like a neon light, shining through the dark that I can't keep close. And you, like a rolling stone. In my head, I did my very best saying goodbye. But I think of you and don't know why I still feel high.
Back to that artist that I said that I like really like, but I like literally can't pronounce her name because I don't know what it is and I'm not gonna try because I feel like I'll just mess it up. This song's really good. Gosh, I love this girl. Like, please go listen to her.
So can happy all the time. Also, I'm really good at telling lies. My friends, they always call me for advice, but they don't know I've been crying for the past 7 nights. And it's so, so clear. Make a beeline to the bathroom and I look into the mirror, saying fake, fake. Running from my problems, but she makes it look so good when she ignores them. And she puts them on the shelf and she whispers to herself, it's okay, bitch, don't ever change. It's la da da da.
Hey, this is a good song. I feel like my neighbors can see me, probably.
25 show, check the pound. I ain't going home, I'ma stay out. Mothers hate you when they looking for a way out. I just sit back and let it play out. She won't let me hear that anything now. What you gonna say now? I'm out. Ex girl got a baby now. But she still let me stay now.
I'm in the eardrums talking about assets. Do you wanna pull up that?
Okay, alrighty. I feel like you guys are like, Isabel, you are stupid. This one just feels like.
I need to pull me up a cup just to feel some. I feel like I've been through so much, I don't even feel nothing. And I know sometimes it might be hard for you to love me. And even though I may not show it, I need it for me. I thought that I was back on track, but I feel lost again.
This song.
Let's go back to the summer night when we met us, it's like a movie line. Kissing underneath the city lights, and now you're laying in another guy's arms. But when you look in the sky, cause he looks a lot like I did back then. Baby, don't lie, it's just a look alike.
I'm really trying to like play the cigarette song for you by Juice WRLD. I got it.
Overdosed, dosed.
Being heartbroken is so lost. Yeah. Had a breakdown, so she wiping my tears.
Coney Island by Taylor Swift. I'm not gonna play it because I've played literally so much Taylor Swift, but Coney Island is another one of my like top three or four off the album. I think Zayn is coming out with a new song tomorrow. Where are my directions at? Please tell me. You know what? We're gonna finish out with, let's finish out with Miley, just because we started it with Miley.
Go ahead, you can say it's my fault. Still hurts at all. I thought one of these days you might go. I wonder what would happen if I died. I hope all of my friends get drunk and high. What it means to want to say goodbye. I hope I got enough to make you cry.
I'm really in the mood to like play Wildest Dreams because of Bridgerton or whatever, Bridgerton, you know what I'm talking about, the show, but I don't have it downloaded, so I'm not going to. I'm gonna end this video here. I have literally an hour and 20-ish minutes of footage to edit because I just like doing these videos so much. So I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you got some music. I know this playlist was kind of like one of the worser ones of the videos, but it's just because my music's all over the place and I kind of like binge listened to like three artists and I liked a bunch of their songs, so like that's what my playlists are consisting of right now. I love you guys so much. Thank you for sticking with me through the winter months. I'm just started a new semester of school. Well, actually I haven't started it because I haven't gone yet, but, and if you guys stay to the end of this, comment, I don't know, comment like an emoji, subscribe down below and give this video a thumbs up if you stay to the end, and yeah, I will see you guys soon with a brand new video. Bye guys. Kinda into it.